frozen in Norway. And not just because he wanted to be brought back to life later. This guy, he became a serial killer. He collected bodies, kids mostly. He figured out a way to extract souls from his victims. These people were left in a state of purgatory because this professor guy, he created a living hell on earth for them.
He decays all three tissues.
Apparently he was some professor who was trying to reintegrate people.
Tina, it's coming from under the bed.
There's dead people in there.
And he didn't succeed. He started to harvest souls instead.
He's coming for all of you!
Now comes the fun part.